Sheamus earlier tonight that their battle is far from over. But now he has to take action in the ring against one of the all-time greats, a 14-time world champion. He is tied with Triple H. The second all-time world championship reigns in WWE. John Cena, Ric Flair, first number one at 16 apiece. Sucks. And a side headlock by Orton, and our matchup is underway. Our main event tonight. And Orton's going to use this to send a message to the ancient world champion Gunther.
Could you imagine saying, you know what, I want to try to stand in front of the 290-pound Randy Orton?
Yeah, Orton looks better than ever, bigger than ever. Randy Orton won his first world championship 20 years ago. The youngest man in history to do that. Looks to come full circle and Berlin a week from Saturday. Now remember how Randy Orton earned this opportunity. He was back in Saudi Arabia at that end of May. King and Queen of the Ring tournament. Finals, Orton versus Gunther. Gunther defeated Randy Orton in a controversial finish because Orton's shoulders were clearly not on the mat. Referee made a mistake. Orton accepted the decision, but now it's an opportunity for them. In Berlin.
Mr. H noticed that there was a mistake made immediately and said they get your opportunity. Now it is that.
Now Kaiser back in Orton in the corner. Look at Kaiser realizes what this match means for his career. He knocked off Randy Orton one on one tonight. Big things are coming your way.
14-time world champion.
Ooh, Kaiser.
Champions, really.
Driving the first to get to the steep steps. This is the final.
Thank you. Paul Whitney looking for the RKO. RKO.